Hello everyone, my name is Sensei Helen and today I have got a little stretching routine for you. Before you start training, make sure the area around you is nice and safe and that you are fit and well. Obviously you only stretch out when you are nice and warm, so midway through a workout or at the end is very good, okay? Okay, we are going to start in tabletop position. So our wrists, our elbows and our shoulders are nicely in line. Our abs are nice and tight. You're going to put your fingers on your temples. Your elbow is going to touch your wrist. And you're going to open up. So this is stretching out your upper back and your shoulders. You follow that elbow up. And then we come through and lean and push back slightly, so you should feel a really lovely stretch through your shoulders. Stretch through the shoulder blades. And we're going to come back. Okay, so you're going to reset. We're going to do catch stretch, so you're going to arch your back up. Eyes are on your belly button. Each vertebrae comes down. You're going to look up, get a real arch in that back, a sag in that back. And then we're going the other way. Eyes come across the floor, up to your belly button as you really pull up. Slowly back the other way. Thank you. one leg forward. You're going to push forward, hip flexor stretch, hands are forward, toes under. You're going to come in and push down. So you should feel a really nice stretch on that hip flexor. And we release that knee. Okay. Lower that knee. Kick forward, other arm up and over, stretching off the waist on the other side this time. And we come. Gonna take the weight back, toes up on that front leg, hamstring. Okay, I want you to roll your shoulders back and down. I want you to lean, but I don't want you to lift your shoulders up. They've got to stay down. We're just going to lean our head across, try and get our ear to one shoulder. And we do the same on the other side. And we repeat. Other side. Each side. And we're just going to finish. Three big shoulder rolls forward. Three the other way. Excellent. Thank you very much, everyone. I hope you enjoyed those stretches. Stay safe, and I hope to see you at the dojo soon. Bye.